Morning, welcome back to the channel. Today we're in, well, it's just a local one today, Teemauer Country Park. Last week I spotted a tunnel at the side of an old house, very local to me. So I thought we're going to have a look. Come with me. Just over there we've got the Teemauer Viaduct. Believe it or not, it took 2 years to build that. Where we're going, to the aqueduct. Come on, Barnaby. The birds singing. Like a boundary marker. So every time you come down here, it's only 3 minutes walk from my house, you see something different all the time. Come here, you. Good boy. Be quiet by here. A couple of weeks ago, there's a few otters swimming. Can't see anything today. Have a look further up the river in a minute. Come on, you. Oh, that foam. Must have been a bit rough last night. Come here, you. Yeah, no otters today. I have got some, if I can find it, some footage of it. So I'll stick it in just now. If I can find it. So peaceful. Right, let's get to that tunnel. This is the only footage I could find of her. I got nothing on the phone. I recorded it on my other phone.
What's that, Barnaby?
Come
here.
He's a big one.
You scared him now?
Come on, mate. Hey, Barnaby. Hey. Hey, Barnaby. What's this? What a dog. Mad as a box of frogs. There he is. Used to be able to see the aqueduct from here. The trees are a bit growing a bit up now. That's even a word. Growing a bit up. Yeah, sounds alright. You can just see the top of it. Are you walking across there now? Ah, and we are lucky, there's a boat going across. Right, let's get to it. Just over this bridge and it'll all come clear. Best view in the valley. Another boat going across. Right, if we're quick, I got the drone with me. We'll get the drone up. Right, come back to you in a second. Well, that's that. Don't know what it is around here. It might be the metal in the bridge. The signal's not very good for the drone. Lost signal twice. And then had to return to home. Down here is an old pump house. You've probably seen it off the drone. Looks like they started work on it again. I Let's get to that bridge. Come here, you. Come here. You go by that water. Valerie. Here. Here. Good boy.
Used to sit on bags as kids and slide down there into the river. It's a bit worse for wear now, but from the top down it's smooth. Own personal playground. Taking a picture of him, he's taking a picture of me. The boat going across just to the top of it. Probably boring you all now, you want to see this tunnel, don't you? Steps up to the top. Never make you or break you, them things. Right, we're going this way. It's not the best of paths, like. Right, Barnaby, which is the best way to go, mate? Slippy as hell. Come on, you. This one, look at that. Should we go, mate? On them. Try not to fall in the river.
Doo-doo-doo. Uphill again. You, get here you. Stay away from that river. Come on, you'd love to see me fall in, wouldn't you? This old stream here is the where that tunnel comes out, the water flows through it. So I wonder how far it goes. It's right next to an old house. It's a bit of a waterfall. I can see the top of that house there, but I don't think you'll be able to see it through the camera. The waterfall. Right. He's waiting for me. Come on, mate. Damn bit of fire and left all the rubbish behind. And so the roped fox here, the path. Follow up these old steps. The old house. It's a fair bit of age about that, isn't it? Another slate, I imagine that was all the floor. Trees going. The tree growing at the fireplace. Wheelbarrow. Another fireplace. Oh. Right, tunnel. Let's go up this tunnel. Wonder how far it goes. This is the top of that waterfall.
And that's the tunnel. So I'll get a torch here now and we'll go and have a look. It's not deep, the water. Maybe a few bats in there or whatever. But get back to you now. Right, here we go. The brickwork. Gets a little bit deeper there, but not much. Bit of silt. Just a bit of a hole. Ah, if you see the other end. Ah. I think that's over the top of my wellie. That one. Come on, Barnaby. It turns off into there. Barnaby! Hey, come on! Are you scared? Big scaredy cat. Yeah, come on. Come on. Bit of plastic. Well, that's interesting. Where did that go? I thought down. Blocked off at the other end, so it's not going to be crawling down there. Look, it's been reinforced here. Ah, you're not going to go any more than that there. Slabs are all snapping. And it's been reinforced here. Mate. So we know. But it's a very old tunnel by the look of it. Hey. A lot of flies in it. There's four of them. But at least we know now. Wasn't as interesting as what I thought it was going to be. And Barnaby's a big scaredy cat, he wouldn't come in, wouldn't you, mate? You're a big scaredy cat. Scaredy dog. Anyway, that's it from me on this one. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and we'll see where we can go on the next one.